Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home, and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit, and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke, and those chota pigs Ted Benny and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Ye.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that Grow for Life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back. Hello?
Where you been, asshole? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit right...